You were in college working part.
I'm John Springman. I work for St. Paul Ramsey County Environmental Health, Public Health Department. And I've been involved in this project since last April. I'm an advisor to Group 511 95, Girl Scout Group. And the way this came about was one of our health educators, Kaya Johnson, could you raise your hand, Kaya? Was at a community garden tour with Melvin Giles, who's in the back taking photos there. And they saw a peace pole there, and they thought, what a great opportunity to have these at our yardway sites, because we see such a huge number of people through these locations, and it's that much more contact that people will see this message and bring this home with them. Last year we had over 430,000 site visits through our 7 yardway sites. We've installed these peace poles at 7 of the locations. The girls have worked on these gardening beds at each location. The compost and the wood mulch and the dirt mixture all comes from Ramsey County Yardway site, so we were able to kind of apply that into the program. And I guess what happened from the start was, after we decided this was a good thing to do, about that same time, Commissioner Reinhart, who was here, got an email from State Representative Norris Lowick, who was looking for a Girl Scout Silver Award project for Group 511-95. And it all came together very nicely that they were able to work with us and put the peace poles in and I guess get to this point. And the one peace pole you're seeing here is just a very small fraction of the work these girls have done. Like I said, there are 7 locations that we've worked on, 4 of which have the flower beds. But then they've also done a Facebook page. There are 6 YouTube videos. If you go on YouTube and you just look up Peace Pole Gardens, you're going to find 6 videos on this. And I'm assuming there's going to be a 7th after this. And Tiana. Come on up as I'm introducing you. And then there's Cheyenne and Tori. And again, give these girls a big round of applause again.
A garden that's part of building the community relationships. So that's really important. And the girls were amazing at their design, at their working with plants, and
Well, I'm Victoria Reinhardt. I'm chair of the county board, and I am just really pleased this all came together so quickly. When Nora sent out the email, I was like, well, I think the environmental health department would really be able to come up with something. And you did magic in making all of the pieces come together so that you could do this. I have watched all of the 6 videos, so I'm looking forward to watching the 7. And it's just really a lot of fun to see how the staff at the different locations and the girls and, I mean, everybody just really enjoying putting this together. And so I am very proud of the Girl Scouts and the work that everyone did here so that we can really send that universal message of peace.
I heard somebody say there's a lot of peace poles here in Minnesota and St. Paul. In fact, we are the number one state with peace poles. I want everyone to get a bubble. We got enough bubbles. Get bubbles. Even if you don't blow it, hold the bubble. In the day we live in, the times we live in, I like bubbles instead of bullets. I like bubbles instead of talking mean. Our future is about how do we all get along. This pole is our spirit. This pole is what represents all of us, the different languages. It represents our city. It represents all the people in the city. The more we can smile, the more we can just think happy.
And I'm Tony Carter, and this is my district. I'm on the Ramsey County Board together with Commissioner Rettman and Commissioner Reinhart. And you know, I had a conflict today, but it really didn't matter. This was not to be missed. I want to just thank these young women for all that you've given this gift to our communities throughout Ramsey County. You know, the gift, like you, is beautiful. It's strong. It looks like it will be enduring, and it will continue to give to our communities. Thank you so much, and thanks for
the award project with planting the peace poles and peace gardens. And we wanted to unite all of the residents at all the combo sites, because they use them so often, and we just kind of want to bring everybody together.
Today, and we're very proud of your daughter.
I'm very proud of my daughter. She did a great job. I wasn't sure what to expect, but it looks really nice.
Yeah, she worked very hard.
She did work really hard.
Comments?
Very proud of the girls. They did an awesome job. It's beautiful.
I'm surprised at all the people that showed up today, and the girls did a very good job.
Thank you.
I did the Peaceful Garden at Summit Hill in St. Paul, and for my part of the project, I wrote an essay about the history of Peaceful, and I posted it on a Facebook site that Hannah set up about our project. And I did the garden at Battle Creek, and I didn't really have a theme, but the deer ate a lot of my plants. And
I'm really proud to be here today, dedication of the Peace Pole and Midway site. The girls have done an excellent job. This is a great day. Thanks.
Time slows down.
My Peace Pole is at the Franken Sims Compost site. The garden is deemed to be a butterfly garden. I chose the theme to I chose the theme because I wanted to brighten the site by attracting butterflies. I use flowers like bee balm, purple cone flowers, lamb's ear, blanket flower, and mums. I was also the one who created the Facebook page. I edited the pictures, Facebook updates, and anything else that needed to be added. And if you guys have a Facebook, you should definitely look it up, and all you have to do is search Peaceful Gardens and join our group. And then lastly, we just want to thank everyone for coming, and Kaya Johnson and Sarah Jaycox for all the help, and especially Bachman's, because that definitely wasn't easy to register all those. And but we would also like to thank our three advisors for the project, and we have something for you, so if you could all just like come up when we call your names up. So Melvin Giles, he's the peaceful, he's the one that makes it all happen. So.
And then John Springman, he works with Ramsey County's Environmental Health. And lastly, Kathy Smith, the Master Gardener.
Ceremony we always start with.
Yeah. Oh, okay. It went very well, and I didn't know what to say, so I was like, yeah. And I felt like I was going on and on, but I guess it was okay, and it was pretty, and I liked it, and we got more bubbles, yeah. And I had a cool bracelet, and it says, peace begins with you, and
my peace pole is pretty, and the flowers are
beautiful. Beautiful.
Mom, can you get my stuff out of the car?
Yeah. You did really nice stuff. How about that essay?
How about that essay?
Good job.
That coming.
Hannah? Yeah, there she is.
Okay, I thought that we had awesome weather, and that was really cool and fun, and it's a big relief that it's over. So, yeah.
I agree with that.
Ceremony?
It was good.
I do want to have reality show again.
Any other comments today?
God, why?